Maya Juanita. I love you all. This day is yours too. Looking out at all of you today, my friends and fellow Angelenos, at this awesome symbol of our city and our democracy that is behind me, I feel a deep sense of humility and awe. You see, my family's story begins in Los Angeles humbly, one side of my family crossing oceans and a continent to flee persecution in Poland and Russia, the other crossing a river escaping war in Mexico, both looking for a better life. My grandparents and great-grandparents never would have dreamed that today I'd be standing here, soon to be the 42nd mayor of the great city of Los Angeles. But what's remarkable about my family's story is that it's yours too. For so many of us, Los Angeles has been the last and the best frontier, a place where difference and diversity aren't castigated.
Eric ran into Kenya and her mom, this time during his campaign for mayor, and Kenya said, "You were there for us when we needed help, and so now I want to help you," and she became a campaign volunteer. She actually drove the van for the campaign, which is amazing. Today, Kenya is an 8th grader at Luther Burbank Magnet Middle School in Highland Park. She has a very bright future, and tonight she has been chosen to swear in our new mayor of the city of Los Angeles. Kenya?
Assalamu alaikum. And it is so wonderful to be here. The Honorable Consul General Hussein, to our committee here, who has put together an incredible evening. Please give all of them a round of applause. Look around at what a beautiful night they've put together. And I'm so honored to be here again. I've been here before, but this is the first time I've come back as your mayor. And I'm so pleased to be the mayor of the city of Los Angeles, which is a great Bangladeshi city here in the heart of California.
I'm I know that this victory is for all generations, but I hope that maybe our first Bangladeshi American Council member is in the audience today, one of our young people who was a But now, we haven't arrived. Let me quote Winston Churchill. This is not the end, and it's not the beginning. It's not even the beginning of the end. But it is perhaps the end of the beginning. So now that the beginning is finished, we have to define what we want to do together in governance. Because as every speaker said, the Bangladeshi community deserves a seat at the table, deserves to have representation.
Mohonai, 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 যে আমরা সবসময় আমাদের বাংলাদেশটাকে একটা বাংলাদেশ দেখতে চাই, এবং সেই কারণেই আমার হাতে সবসময় একটা ছোট্ট একটা লাইট থাকে। এটা হচ্ছে একটা ম্যাজিক লাইট, আর এই লাইটটা যখন আমরা এটা স্পর্শ করি তখন আমরা একটা বৃহত্তর বাংলাদেশ, এই প্রবাসের বাংলাদেশের প্রবাস এবং দেশ প্রবাসের সেতু বন্ধন হিসাবে একটা রশি হিসাবে এটাকে দাঁড় লাগিয়ে দিতে
পারি। তুমি
Festival stage. It's an honor to be here, especially representing the Bangladeshi American community here in Los Angeles. We invite you to visit Little Bangladesh on 3rd and Alexandria in Los Angeles, where you can get a taste of Bangladeshi cuisine and meet our friendly co-inhabitants here, and just visit us. And right now I'd actually like to bring up my co-MC, Moshumi, who I think we're going to teach you a couple of Bangla words. How about that? Would you guys like to learn a little bit?
Yeah. All right.
What can we start with?
Chameli phuti che tar suwase moyna amar bhasilore dehure lagan madhure lagan akashe batashe lagilore চম্পা ফুটিছে চামেলি ফুটিছে তার সুবাসে ময়নায় আমার ভাসিল রে। হলুদ বরণ মেখলায় তার যৌবন উছলায় লাল ওড়নার আড়াল দিয়া চক্ষু দুটি চায়, হলুদ বরণ মেখলায় তার যৌবন উছলায় লাল ওড়নার আড়াল দিয়া চক্ষু দুটি চায়, খোঁপায় টগর ময়না বুঝি আমায় খুঁজে হয়, বসন্তে এই বিহুর লগন উত্তল হই যায়, বিহুরে লগন মধুরে লগন আকাশে বাতাসে লাগিল রে, নাচিতে নাচিতে আর ভরা যৌবন বিহুর সাজে সভার মাঝে আসিল রে।
আই গেট ইট
the runway.
Associations in North America. And it is so wonderful to join my colleague, Brad Sherman, and thank you for letting me go before him because I have to leave. But I did want to come by and say hello to you. It is great that you have brought every Bangladeshi organization from around the nation to come together so that you can advocate for ways in which Bangladeshi Americans can get involved in mainstream America. And so many of you.
Hello, I'm Brad Sherman from California's best named city, Sherman Oaks. I want to welcome you all to the San Fernando Valley. And more specifically, to the 30th Congressional District. It is such an honor to have your convention here in my district. I want to thank you for picking the best district in America, and I want to welcome you here. For 18 years, I've served in Congress. And for all of those 18 years, I've been a member of the Foreign Affairs Committee, which has given me a chance to work with leaders from Bangladesh and leaders of the USAID, the State Department, the...
মোর শূন্য
proud to honor Dr. Mahfuzur Rahman for his exceptional success in the media business and being a benefactor of Fugana. Muhammad Sirajullah, Chairman, Awards Committee, Bilal Mustafa Saeed, Member Secretary, and Joinul Abidin, PhD Convener.
Genetics. educational group maximum.
To cause like
any relationship between
yeah.
What is your birthday?
What year did you enter U.S.? What year did you come back here? 1993. 1990. Male, yeah. So now you're going to hold like...